Now, with that heavy snowpack this winter, home and business owners are advised to know the warning signs of potential damage. Now, according to FEMA, 1 foot of snow depth can range from 3 to 21 pounds per square foot, depending on the moisture content. Montana code requires a minimum snow load of 30 pounds per square foot for new buildings. Structural engineer Aubrey Yerger says that the roof collapse is a relatively uncommon thing, but people should consider and be very conscious of sagging roofs and new cracking in and around interior walls, as well as leaks and ice dams.
Especially as we're starting to get into those warmer temperatures, ice dams that have accumulated near the edge of your roof, that would prevent snow from sliding off.
Yerger says if people are concerned about the amount of snow on their roof, they should contact a contractor to remove it and make sure that there is no inadvertent damage caused by that snow.